morning.
Hello everyone, good morning. I don't know if I've ever greeted you guys like that. Let's go get things done. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Lauryn. So today is another vlog. I decided to vlog a Friday in my life. So I have work tonight at 4. No, I always do this. I have to be at work tonight at 4:30, which means I have to leave around 4 or 4:15 for my house. Anyway, I wanted to do some classwork before I went in today. So today I will be studying for my writing class and my women's US history class. and then I'll like check in with my pace class. I just got here. The library opened up 10 minutes ago. So there's barely any cars here, which means there's barely anyone here, which hopefully I will get my same spot that I always get.
Thank you. Watch the sun go down over the same old town, like so many times before. We look at the same old stars, battle the same old wars, like so many times before. And I know that we're not perfect, but I'm gonna miss all that we had. Yeah, I know that we're not perfect, but I need this night.
Stay, stay. No, you're gone in.
to head home to feed Apollo and Cleo. But yeah, there weren't that many people in the library. Partially because there weren't a lot of seats to sit in, but that's fine. I actually liked it. I mean, maybe I'll let you hear it in the clip, but the library tends to be louder than the other ones. I'm filming like this. This is so hard. Yes, filming on your phone is inconvenient, but it's also so tedious at the same time. Because there's only so many ways you can hold it on. Going to head home now, eat a snack while I drive, so that once I get home, I feed the animals, I rest for a little bit, and then around 2, that's when I usually take Apollo out for a walk. Got a lot done today. Of course, there's still one assignment that I'm struggling with. It's the one for my women's history course. Yeah, I've just never written in Chicago style, so I'm like very hesitant on what I'm doing, so I've got to figure that out. Either way, going to drive home now so that I can remain on schedule. Not too far, like 10 minutes. Let's see, which snack should I eat? I'll have you here. I'm gonna open this and then start driving home.